How to collect a log bundle from the vCenter server appliance and to download the log file using WinSCP. Log in to your vCenter server appliance as user root and using the password supplied by the customer. As it logs into the appliance shell by default, you set the shell to bash by running the command shell.set --enable.true and then followed by the command shell. Once you're in the bash shell, then you run the command to collect the logs, which is vc-support and minus -l. This can take, again, up 20 minutes to half an hour. And when it's complete, it will give you a path to the completed tar gzipped file. And there you can see it to see the files collected, check storage, log, the vcsa name, and the date, and the .tgz extension, which is the tarred zip file. For the vcsa, in WinSCP, you need to edit the advanced settings and change the secure FTP setting to a secure FTP server. This is because bash isn't the default shell on login to the vcsa. Then log in as root. Customer will supply the password. You log in to WinSCP, navigate to the directory in which the log bundle was collected to, in this case, /storage/log. And there you can see the name of the file with the timestamp incorporated into the name and the .tgz extension, which is the tarred zip file. Just click and drag for the file to copy across locally. And it is good practice, once it's copied across, to delete the file on the vcsa, as we just to conserve space. Then close out WinSCP. Thank you for watching.